2008, I was hit 3 times. And that's the year that I was introduced to Mark Blane. The motorcycle accident, that was the 3rd accident. Headed 8 west, going 15 north. Charger game was starting at the stadium. Plenty of traffic. Driver from Australia, without looking, had merged into the lane, bumped my fairing on my 300-pound bike, and it just came out from under me. And we both slid. The bike slid 3/4 miles. I slid a 1/2 mile on my chest. My helmet is connected to my phone. And when I hit the ground, the first thing I did was immediately called him while I'm laying on the ground. When I told him my issue, he found somebody to help me. I got my tooth fixed from a dentist, went through therapy. Everything I needed, he got, and I was taken care of. I know he's honest. I know he's there for me. He paid attention. He listened. And I recommend him all the time. He cared about what he did. He cared about the person he was doing it for. And it shows in his work.